ये क्या है?
ब्रेड पकौड़ा।
ब्रेड पकौड़ा इसमें अंदर क्या है?
आलू है।
आलू है।
आलू का
एक बार देखो,
ये ड्राई फ्रूट पकौड़ा,
देखो
ड्राई फ्रूट,
ये भी आलू है।
हाँ ये भी आलू है, काजू बादाम,
ये आलू काजू
बादाम
बादाम पनीर।
हाँ
ओके स्लो स्लो स्लो
ये भी देखो,
ये ब्रेड,
ये इसमें क्या अंदर
क्या आलू है? हाँ ये आलू है,
आलू
पनीर
भी, पनीर भी है, पनीर भी है। एक बार एक बार ओके चलो ब्रेड पकौड़ा।
हाँ
ब्रेड पकौड़ा।
हाँ
अच्छे
ब्रेड पकौड़ा
चलो
डाय फट पकौड़ा।
हाँ कट करो,
काजू बादाम किशमिश मटर
धीरे
धीरे
ग्रीन रेड ग्रीन चटनी
Thank you.
and we are here in one of the busiest streets of Begum Bazaar. So we have some wonderful kachori, Raj kachori, paneer pakoda, bread pakoda and dry fruit pakoda at Jodhpur Sweets. And Jodhpur Sweets is here from last 30 years, serving some very good namkeen and sweets. How many kachori do you make? Kitane kachori banayenge ek din mein? So they make like more than 500 kachoris every day. 1500, okay. So they make like more than 1500 kachoris each day, and it's very busy every time. They do have even have Bengali sweets and all. They serve some very good Rajasthani sweets on party orders. So guys, come here to have some very good pakoda or kachoris and mirchi bhajis.
Hi, my name is Narayan Tiwari. We are from Jodhpur Sweets. We are running this outlet from the last 28 years in Begum Bazaar. We are one of the specialized in Rajasthani sweets and namkeen. We have a couple of Rajasthani snack sweets and many varieties of Rajasthani namkeen items like snacks like kachori, paneer pakoda, Raj kachori, mawa kachori. The range, affordable range of prices of snacks, starting range of 30 rupees, roughly starts with 20 or 30 rupees, high end till 150 rupees. And we have the Rajasthani sweets like Malai Ghevar, Rajasthani Rabdi, Malai Kalakan, Rabdi Malpua, Gon Badam Laddu, and Kesar Fini, Laddu Fini. And we have the Rajasthani namkeens like Shahi Dalmot, Mogon Pak, Mung Dal, and everything like that. We deal with the party bulk party orders. We have some special customized items for the bulk party orders. We even deal with the marriages orders, specialized sweets in the marriages like Rajbhog, Gon Pak, Malai Ghevar, Malai Puri, Kesar Jalebi, like this kind.
So what are the timings?
By the morning we start by 7 o'clock.
Oh,
7 o'clock we have the Kesar Jalebi, Kesar Jalebi and Dhokla. And by 10 o'clock we start with the snacks item, Rajasthani snack like kachori, paneer pakoda, dry fruit pakoda and everything. It lasts till 9:30, 9 o'clock in the evening.
Okay. So you are here for last 35 years?
Yeah.
And I guess your shop is renovated at the moment, right?
Yeah, it's renovated. Last 3 months only we have finished the renovation.
And I got a news that you are planning for a franchise.
We are starting a franchisee. We are located a couple of location and with couple of this month we are planning one franchise in Tolichoki. Another, it is located near Lakdikapur.
Okay.
We are just planning for that event.
How do you feel like people come to Jodhpur to Begum Bazaar just to taste some very good sweets and namkeen in
Jodhpur? We are happy that we are providing a taste of Rajasthan in Hyderabad. It's a really great task. But we are really happy with what the customer feels after having this food. Like there are many customers, we are like loyal customers to my shop. But that serving to the people that make us happy, that's more important thing for us.
And a lot of people doesn't have very hygienic practices in their jobs, but coming to your place, you're using the bin bags and dustbins, and you know the place is very neat and clean. Do you is that a very good practice you started recently, or from the starting you practice the same type of?
It's a start from starting. The cleanliness is more important in my shop. Like for everything we believe in cleanliness, the presentation of item is more important rather than serving the item. The presentation itself the make product 50% more superior compared to other products.
Okay. Thank you. Can you just, if somebody wants to have a party order, what is the phone number of all?
The phone number is already located on a website. The website is www.srunghi.com, srunghi.com.
Guys, Street Fight is all about EQ. Explore, eat and enjoy. Like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment and share.